Today I'm going to be showing you how to get legendaries super duper fast. So basically what you're going to want to do is you have to get a cinnabar volcano first. And there are about a million videos out there that have this. But what you're going to do is you're going to, it'll show in the video once I finish putting that out. But, basically you're going to, go over here. Like it's showing you in the video, and you're going to go all the way to the last house. And then once you reach the last house, there will be a weird guy with like wings or something. Duck. And then you can talk to him, and he says, Route 5 is a rare Pokemon, so transfer Quasar and all sorts of stuff you can get. Now, if you just go there, you have a really low chance of finding anything. But if you go there, when you go there, you put up a 2x legendary chance, like I said in my earlier videos. And if you want to get Darkrai, you put up all 6 dark. Or 4 or more dark Pokemon in your party, and that should raise your chances of getting Darkrai. And so, that is basically kind of what you do. So I'm gonna go there, farm for a bit, and yeah, so enjoy the video, no more commentating for me. Yeah, so see you guys later. Actually, I'm just not gonna show the rest of the video because, I don't find any legendaries, but I'll just show it up to right about here where I turn on the legendary chance. So, you wanna get to the route, it said Route 3, and Route 3 is right here. Yeah. So then you're gonna turn on your legendary chance right when you get there. And then should be able to get some legendaries. So, yep, this is Electrified 101. Peace out.
Actually, we will show it, so.